guys is a warm-up you guys can do with me today. It's a 5-minute warm-up. So, for 1 minute, you guys just gonna be jumping in place. Like so, in your fight stance, with your hands up, transferring your weight from one foot to the other. Trying to feel loose and relaxed while you guys are doing it. After the first minute, you guys gonna add the punches. For 1 minute, you're just gonna throw the jab. It doesn't have to be non-stop like so. It could be a little random. But what you do want to do is stay in the rhythm. After the first minute of that, we're going to add the cross. Make sure you're throwing the punch out of the rhythm. After a minute of throwing the cross, we're going to alternate. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Double it up. Alternate. After that, visualize your slips and your locks. So you guys can throw your jab, slip, cross, slip, jab, lock. But try to stay in the rhythm all the time. All right, so here we're gonna go. We'll start the workout. It's good to stay in front of a mirror. You don't have to move around all over the place. In fact, this is a good time to observe how your movement looks like. If there's little things you can fix, for example, you keep your elbows up. Is your hands too low? Are you leaning too much? Are you bending your knees? All these things you can fix now. Oop, here we're adding our jabs. Make sure you stay in the rhythm. That's important. Make sure you breathe while you're punching. You can film yourself doing this. And then look at it afterwards. Now we're adding the cross. Make sure you exhale with the punches. You should be feeling your legs at this point, if you're doing it right, and really using your legs to catch you and push off, they should feel tired. So now we're doing alternating. Make it random, but don't lose the rhythm. Stay with me, guys. We got one more minute to go. Now we're adding our slips. So now all it is, I'm rotating my shoulders as I'm putting my weight onto either the front leg or back leg. Punch, slip. Make sure you guys are breathing. Don't break the rhythm. And that was a 5-minute warm-up. Make sure you guys stretch right after.